Guys, it's me. So today's video is going to be my May favorites, and I cannot believe that May is over with already. I actually forgot to even do this video because I wasn't even thinking May is over yet, but of course it's the finish of the month, so here are my favorites. The first thing is my Bare Essentials Faux Tan. Now, I forgot to leave this one out. I'm just looking for the brush that it comes with. Sorry, guys. Okay, so I forgot to leave this one out of my faux tan video, but this one is the one I'm currently using, and I absolutely love it. Again, it's by Bare Essentials, and it's called Faux Tan. And I got the really, really big size. It is the 16 fluid ounce. And believe it or not, it came with a brush. So I think this trend is really starting to catch on. And this is a great brush. It's the Bare Minerals, and it's just like a flat top kabuki. And I absolutely love it. You get great color from this. It is a brown mousse. You can see it at the nozzle, which contains the color guard, so you can see exactly where you're applying it. There's no streaks, no fuss, no muss. It does have a little bit of the stinky smell when it's developing. Like I said, you're really not going to find a self-tanner that doesn't have it. Just some are more not as offensive, I would say. But this is a really, really great one to try out. And basically, I had a few questions on how I apply it with the brush. I do a pump right on the top, and then I basically just go like this, and then swirl and buff it in, and basically paint wherever you want there to be some color. So that's how I apply it. There really is no rhyme or reason to it. I pay close attention, to my elbows and the tops of my hands and the tops of my feet. But basically, that's all that I do. Another thing in my favorites, in sticking with the faux glow, is by L'Oreal, and this is Sublime Bronze One Day. Now, this is not a self-tanner. This is just a bronzer. You apply it, when you go in the shower, it's going to wash right off and you're not going to have anything. But this is great if you make a mistake with your self-tanner, or if you just don't want to use a self-tanner, but yet, that's Petee having a little bit of a drink. But if you just want to have some color to your skin. And again, it's Sublime Bronze One Day Tinted Gel, and it's for the face and body. Lasts one day, washes off with soap and water, and it's an awesome one. It's by L'Oreal. Looks like that. Comes with the pump, and I do the same thing. I have another kabuki. I do a pump, and I apply it exactly the same way that I would my self-tanner. And this is a really, really great tinted gel. You like it, peeps? Great color, nice brown color, and it doesn't look streaky, and it dries and it goes right in. So I love this stuff. Another alternative to a self-tanner. Next up is by Alba, and it's the Pineapple Enzyme Facial Cleanser. It looks like that. And what really drew me to this basically is just the packaging, because it looks all Hawaiian and tropical, but it's a very, very nice facial cleanser. I've been using it all month. It's hypoallergenic. I like it that it has the pump. I love anything with pumps. It's just so simple to me. It smells really good. It smells like pineapples. It's a clear gel, and then it suds up on your face, and a storm is rolling in, and I hear the thunder. So, but yeah. And it takes off everything. Eye makeup, face makeup. It's a great cleanser, so I've been really enjoying that. Next up is, and I have to thank M. Cleary for letting us know about this. This is the Faith Mountain Farm Goat Milk Lotion with a touch of honey, and I got the scent Beach House. And this stuff, and it looks like that. And this stuff is awesome. It's such a great lotion for the skin. I've been applying it right after I get out of the shower, and your skin is just so smooth and soft, smells good, and it lasts all day. Like, you don't feel dry or anything. This stuff, because it has the goat milk in it, another like mom and pop little store, it's the Faith Mountain Farm. But it's a great, great lotion. They have several different scents, and I absolutely love this lotion. It's great. So, Em, thank you so much for letting us know about it. It wasn't expensive at all. They're based out of Virginia, And I will just put their little link. Now, I bought this myself. I wasn't sent this. But I'll put their little link underneath in the down bar. So if you want to check out any more of their lotions. And they also have soaps. The next thing, and I have to thank the Cupcake Cartel for this. It is the Boots number 7. There we go. Concealer. It's the Quick Cover. I got mine in 03 Fair. And it looks like that. It's Boots number 7. It looks like that. And this is a great, great concealer. I got this at Target. Basically, I just roll up a little bit and I use my finger. And then I just dab it wherever I want, underneath my eyes, on any blemishes, and it lasts all day. It doesn't cake. There's very, very good coverage with it. I can see why she likes it. I absolutely love it. I've been using it ever since she did her makeup, what foundation and concealer she likes. So I went out and picked it up, and I love You all know how I feel about this, but I figured I might as well put this into my video because it's the Tarte Recreate. SPF 15 UVA UVB broad spectrum foundation. I did a whole video on it, so I'm not going to talk too much about it, but it is one of my May favorites, so I thought I would definitely include it. And I don't have it with me now because it's in my pocketbook, but also I want to include the NYC Pink Kiss lip gloss. It's in the same video as the one with my foundation. Refer back to it if you didn't see it. That's a great gloss. I've been using it all month and I love it. Next up is the Lorac Hollywood Blush. I did a whole video on this. This came in a kit with about four or five other things, and I absolutely love it. It's a fantastic blush, super, super pretty. Gives like that sun-kissed look to your cheeks. And also by Lorac, came in the same kit. It's the Spotlight Highlight Powder, and I love it. It's so super finely milled, and when you apply it, you really, really do get a pretty highlight. I did a whole video on these two guys, so you could refer back to that. And my MAC, this is in Smooth Merge. I know it's discontinued, but I absolutely love it. I've been applying my blush and then putting a little bit of this on top, and it's also another absolutely gorgeous highlighter. Love it. So I've been using that a lot in May. And then my colored contacts, and I just got these in the mail, and it's the lavender and the gray, so I haven't even opened them up yet, but I tried the green and I loved them, so it's by this brand, Europa. I get mine off of visiondirect.com, and these are an awesome, if you have dark eyes, or even if you have colored eyes and you just want to change them, these are really, really very natural style contacts, so I love them, colored contacts. So I think that's it as far as beauty. Of course, I always like to add one food item. So what I've been loving is the Dannon Light and Fit yogurt, and in particular this one, which is the Orange Bliss. And basically, it tastes like a creamsicle. It is so beyond yummy and delicious. You don't even feel like you're eating yogurt. You think you're eating some kind of a dessert. So I love that. And of course, I have to add one of Petey's favorites as he goes back upstairs. Petey's been loving the Beneful prepared meals. This one I just pulled out of the refrigerator, but there's a whole slew of different flavors. This one is the beef stew with peas, carrots, rice, and barley. It looks like that. And he actually eats the regular dry Beneful food. He really loves it. But this is like the wet, but this smells so good. And we mix it with the dry food, and he absolutely goes bonkers over it. He loves it. So he has been enjoying the Beneful little prepared meals mixed with his dry food in the month of May. So that's it, guys. I know this was kind of a quick rushed video, but I'm trying to get it all in within 10 minutes. So I hope you all had a great weekend, and I will talk to you soon. Bye, guys.